Good morning, students. So we are discussing rain and reverse. Rain and reverse lesson. Okay. So rain completed. We are in revise. Okay. So previous class we have discussed that like how to formation the river and how they become the rivers bigger and broader there. What are the main rivers in Andhra Pradesh? How to formation that like a Krishna Delta or that like a Krishna Plain or Godavari or Godavari? Yes, plain day. Okay. So yesterday we had discussed that. And about that like a tributary also day we are discussing. Okay, so today we are discussing the floodplains and floods. Floodplain and floods. Okay, so what is a floodplain? Okay, a channel to carry like a lot of water. Water and from one place to other place. That is heavy water. Large amount of the water flows from high area to low area side. Okay, so there is a flood there. So every year this year like the river to carry it like what is like 5,000 of that like what is it? Yes, what is it? Lot of water there. Okay, so next year also the river to carry that like the same amount of that water nearly. Based on that like a rainfall, based on that like a waterfall there. So every day, what is it? The river, what is it? Does not carry that like the same amount of that like yes water there. The same amount of yes water. So every year there is a change. Sometimes that like this year when we receive that like a heavy rain, say the rivers also to carry that like a lot of water there. And like when we are receiving that like what is it? Less rains. Less yes rains. The amount of that like a water also rain. What is that? So reduce it. So changes year by year day. Year after year day. The rivers does not carry that like a same amount of water. The rivers does not carry a same amount of water. So every year there is changes. Every year water flowing in rivers changes. Okay, so maybe a river does not contain the same amount of that like a water all that like a year around. While the river is flowing during that like a rainy season, it usually seems that like a during that like a dry season. So here, how is the water capacity in the reservoir during the rainy season day? During the rainy season, the river to carry the clay, what is that? Yes, large amount of the clay, yes, water tank. Starting, how is the starting data? How is the clay ending? How is the clay the middle day? Okay, how the water flowing through the clay river say? Beginning day, middle day. Next one, end of the clay rainy season day. So, starting, what is it? Some amount of the clay water carrying day. Middle day, yes, to increase the lake water capacity. To increase the water capacity later. Okay, what's that? The end of. The end of rainy season. Rainy season. River. To carry a low amount of some water. Okay, here they given it like a 2 pitches here day. This is that like a yes during that like a rainy season day. Completely the water flows, the water touches that like a both side of that like a back of that like a river is there. Okay, the river water, so here, yes, this is said. Okay, so this is edges. What is this? This is the end. Yes, edges. We find the clay water full of the clay water. When day? During the rainy season. During rainy season, more water flowing a river day. Okay, so the water capacity to touch the clay, what is that? The edges of the clay, what is that? Yes, river day. The edges of? Yes, river day. The edges of? Yes, river day. But we have not find the clay in yes, dry area. Between the clay, what is it? The middle part of the clay, what is it? Yes, here. Sorry, what is it? Yes, river day. We have not find the clay in yes, dry area. Right? Area. Okay, so later day, after the clay, what is it? The completed clay, what is it? Yes, rainy season. Completed? Yes. Rainy season. We find that like the water capacity. How is it like a small? Yes, stream. Small? Yes, stream day. Because of that, the top one day. Like where there is a mountain area, say. Where there is a yes, mountain areas. There is a no water there. All the water come to the clay. Yes, water portion of the clay. Lowly. So this is during the rainy season. Okay, the water what is that flow like a fully dry. We are not dry that like we are not find that like a dry place in the middle of the river there. So the end of that like a rainy season that yes we find that like a what is that? Yes, dry area. What is that? Dry land. But this is that like a what is that? Yes, the water. Water fill. What is that? Water day. Okay. So this area there, this land day, the middle of the clay river day, filled with the clay. What is that? Yes, water. Some question day. So after the clay day, after clay day, before they completed like a rainy season day. Okay. How is the beginning? Okay, beginning of the clay, middle of the clay, rainy season, how the water flows into the clay, reverse side. We find that like Krishna and Godavari, during the rainy season, there is a overflowing also. Sometimes, what is that? Some of the clay, the big tanks also, collapse of clay, the buds also there. All the water after collapse of clay, the burn. The damage of the clay burn, yes, what is it? The tank water flowing to the clay down area. Sometimes the clay, the disaster clay goes, what is it? Middle of the clay village is also there. All the clay houses pay away, yes, water there. Okay, when the river overflowing, the water runs to the clay, what is it? Giant to the clay areas. All the clay crab day. What is it? Floated on the clay water day. And you are finding during the flood sign. During the flood sign day. So this is during the rainy season. During the what is it? Rainy season day. How is the water day? Yes, we find the clay full of the water. So we are not finding dry area in middle of the clay. Are that like a both sides of river day. Okay, next one, end of the clay, rainy season day. How is it? Like here, what is it? Define that like a water. What is it? The water flows like a small stream in the middle of river day. In the middle of river. Because of that, what is it? Yes, there is a reducing the force of the clay, what is it? Yes, water. Means there is a complete what is it? Rain sign. So that's why during the rainy season, the water was in, how is it like the river sign? And like after the clay, rainy season. So there is a variation. The rivers to carry the clay, water there. So you can see that the river is very wide and has a like a high bank. This valley is filled with the like a, what is it? Sand and gravel. The river flows as a like a small stream. And what is it? Between the like a river jet or like a middle of the like a river. You will notice that there is no trees here. This is because that every year when the rains heavily, this valley is filled with water, allowing to no permanent trees or the like a plants to grow here today. So these stresses bed is called a flood plain day. Okay, so what is a flood plain? Flood plain. Okay, so that I make every year when water allowing Now permanent. Now permanent. Trees. No permanent. Yes. Trees. Or plants. Plants. To grow here. It is called flood plain. Flood plain. Okay. So after completed the like rainy season. Once again, that like already after 8 months, the rainy season has to come to the end. So during the period that we find that like some of the trees are growing in the clay, where is the middle of the clay? What is it? Yes, revived. The middle of revived. So every year when the clay is the rainy, every year when the clay is the rains heavily, what is it? The valley filled with that like a yes water. Allowing that like a no permanent trees are that like a plants to grow here and there. Okay, so we are not finding that like a what is a yes trees also yet. We are not finding that like a the big big trees are that like a plants also. There is no that like a what is a growing in the middle of that like a what is a plains not a that a river bed. Okay, so every year the carry the like a lot of the water there. There is no sources to grow the like any type of yes vegetation middle of the like a river day. So this is called the like a what is that? Flood plain. Flood? Yes, plain day. We are not finding like any type of the like a yes vegetation day. So every year continuously what is that? The water flowing day. The water has to be this. River valley filled with the clay. Yes, water. And next one, like so this is the richest bed is called the clay floodplain of the clay river. All the major rivers of the clay. What is that? So every river day, we have the clay. Yes, flood plain. Flood plain means the bed of the clay river day. What is that? Yes, the treeless bed is called the treeless bed of the clay river is called a flood plain. You find that like what is that? That like Himalayan river side and next one that like pendulum. Yes, river is defined. Floodplain. So here you must have the clay hot day during the clay rainy season. Some parts of the clay contain to get that like a flood day due to excess rainfall. You may have that like a read about that like a floods appearing that like a rivers like a Krishna, Godavari, Ganga, no, next one like a yes, Brahmaputra. So here during the rainy season, all the major rivers to fill. What is that? They carry that like a yes, more water there. More? What is that? Yes, water. So here they that during the rainy season, rainy season, during the rainy season, some parts of the country, some parts of the country, some parts of the this country. Get flooded due to excess rainfall. Excess rainfall debt. Okay, we see that picture. What is it? A newspaper source like a electronic media guide. Okay, some of the areas also that like what is it? Like some parts of the like a country get it like a yes floods because of that. What is the reason that the areas will cause it like what is it? You get it like a yes floods excess rainfall. Excess yes rainfall. When we receive that like a excess rainfall, yes we got that like a what is it? Yes flood. What is it? Yes, flood. So some of the areas, especially like the big me, like where there is a yes, Ganga River flowing. Like Uttar Pradesh, like Bihar, like West Bengal, and next one that like what is it? Yes, Krishna, Godavari, and like Brahmaputra. So this river. Okay, yes, causes that like what is it? Floods. Because of the what is that? When there is an excess rainfall, these rivers are supposed to carry that like a overflowing of the like a water jet. So the water when it's like a overflowing, the water also look like a giant that like a what is it? Yes, agriculture field, or like a sometimes it's like a what is it? Releases villages, fill me, yes, water jet. Fill me, water. So floods of the like it become a major problem in our country. In recent, some parts of the like country are other. The flooded every year during the rainy season. This causes a severe damage to people, crops, and livestock there. Okay, when we get to like this flooded day during the rainy season, during the rainy season, during the yes rainy season, we find floods. What is it? Yes, floods. So what is the result? When that like we got that like a flood side. We got that like a flood effect. Our area also gets that like a flood effect. So what is the result? The effect of that like a flood side. So what is it? There is a yes, damage. What is it? There is a yes, damage. What type of the like damage we are finding that like in our area, say? Like this causes means that like what is it? The flood. The floods causes sewer damage. Sewer damage to the people, come up, crops damages, and livestock. What is it? Yes, livestock dead. So during the rainy season, which areas are that like very close to that like ocean side? Where there is a low lying area, the government also that like to announce it. So that like a what that like living, that like a yes, the border of that like a coastal areas, that like a oceans. They give that like the first class and second class announcement. They announce that like a red alert. What is it? Yes, government to save that like a public day. During that like a flooded day, government to shift that like a people from low lying areas to that like a yes, high areas. High yes, areas. So like a what is it? Government to give that like a what is it? Yes, caution also like in television or newspapers also like. Okay, so today, what is it? Like we see that like a newspaper side. Okay, within 24 hours the coastal area to receive the like heavy rains. So everybody be alert. Like a news also we are here in what is it? radio, or read that like a news, that like a newspaper, and instrument that like a is to see that like a, the previous damage also that like a was it audio and video seen television set. So, but the purpose of why they read that like the harsh is to save that like a yes, light day, to save the light, to reduce the what is that? Damage is to reduce it. Yes, damage. What type of the damage? Yes, mainly. Yes, people. People also died there. The effect of that like a flood area side, or that like a flood side. Okay, so recently, means that like a 2 or 3 weeks back, also that like a what is that? Yes, some of the areas also to receive that like a thunderstorm side. The effect of that like a thunderstorm. Yes, some of the people also they are died there. Some of the people they are died by the effect of thunderstorms. Heavy number of the like what is it? Yes, thunderstorms. Government also to give that like information. Okay, save our life. Then we have to follow that like yes, government information. We save our life. And next one, what is it? To reduce the like what is it? Yes, damage also. Damage also. So, previously, the effect of that like a thunderstorm day. What is that? Number of people, they are dying day. And next one, during that like a flood time day. How is the position day? Yes, all the like a, what is that? Crap. What is that? All the crap day. Exactly, where there is a, the coastal areas. What is that? Yes, during that like a rainy season, the crap and become a, what is that? That is a reefing time day. But people they have lost that like this crap also. Okay, the flooded water. What is that? Filled with all the crap there. Filled with flood water. All the crap floated under that like what is that? Yes, water. Sometimes that like what is that? The grains also like changes that like a color also. Change that like the quality of crap also. But finally, farmers. Their losses. Finally, what is that? Their losses, the effect of floods. The effect of floods, right? And next one. Okay, so during the flood time, how is that like a house's position or domestic day? Maybe, yes, some of that like a house's also that like a filled with that like a what is that? Yes, mud day. Some of that like a areas also that are filled with that like a what is that? Debris. What is it? All the wastes also that like a filled with that like our home land. By that like a yes, flood water. So the water to carry the what is it? Lots of debris. The next one, what is it? Next one, lots of yes, mud also day. Sand also day. Sometimes it like a small what is it like a yes, pebbles also day. Okay, so floods. What is it? Sewer damage to the people. And next one day, floods, sewer damage to the like crops. And livestock day. Okay. Due to the effect of the like yes, thunderstorm day. Or that like the effect of the like floods. What is it? Like animals also die day. The effect of yes, flood day. So during the rainy season, yes, different day. Okay. So water diseases. Affected day. Yes, people also died there. And next one, animals also died. And next one, that like what is it? Houses also died. And next one, yes, agriculture also there is a sewer damage. There is a yes, sewer damage. So during this period, this causes sewer damage. Okay, so let us to find out that like if you have that like contribution that like this is that. Vegetation, how we are, what is that, to control that like this sewer damage is right. Sewer damage, actually, what is that, we are not control that like a natural calamity is right. Okay, yes, what is that, natural calamity, it is impossible thing. But, what is that, we save some, not like a, yes, all day. Then we follow the government instructions. When we follow the what is it? The information given by who are they?
is government day. So vegetation cover up look like a land, trees, plant, grass. Next one, abstract, run up look like a rainwater and slow down, the speed of is slow. This slowing down has look like a rainwater, but pollution it look like a yes water day. Okay, so when we plants, comma, trees, and this one grassland. After this grass. Okay, so with the help of that, like these plants and trees, say yes, grass say during the like a flood time. How is it? We control that like some of that like a soil erosion say. And next one of the like the good benefit. What is the like one of the like the good advantage? Okay, so with the help of that like these plant, trees, and grass, why is it so much water? What is it? The water percolation into the like a yes ground. When the like a lot of water percolation into the like a soil, what is that? What is the result? Increase the ground level water there. Because yes, ground level. So everyone day. Now what is it? Every yes person, every family members, every yes family members. Now what is it? To store. Now what is it? To grow the clay. What is it? These types of the clay plants surrounding our yes one day. And like the previous yes government also day. Yes, sanction the clay. What is it? Yes, pit looms. What is it? Yes, when we have to dig the clay. Surrounding our own day. Now, what is it? During the rainy season, the pits filled with the clay water. When we enter to fill the clay, what is it? Water with the clay pits. Yes, lot of water also. What is it? Yes, percolation into the clay soil reaches the groundwater level. Reach groundwater S level. So, this is also yes, solely is one of the advantages when we store that. Water at the and as well when we grow the clay, yes, plants they give the clay a good climate also. Then these are also to help the clay a lot of water percolation to the top. What is that? Yes, soil. So here the down of the speed of and that like a flow there. They slow down, help the clay rainwater to percolate into the soil. Floods are often causing by sudden. Increases the like volume of water reaching a river. Precipitation allows the like water flow slowly into the like a river. Thus, the prevent the like the sudden floods. It also helps to increase the amount of the water which goes into the like what is it? Yes, soil. So when the like a how is the like a beginning during the like a yes the beginning of the like rainy season then. Next one by day, yes, middle of the day. So after what is it? 1 month after what is it? Some days. What is it? Increase the volume of what is it? Flowing water into the clay river. Okay, along with the clay water there is so many plants also, pebbles also there, dead animals also there, humans also there. What is it? Houses also there. What is it? Yes, floating along with water from high area to low areas. High area to low areas. So here, the flood are often caused by the clay sudden increases in the clay in the volume. So at the time, whether all the clay, whether the small streams or the clay, the small channel water joining with the clay, these rivers, what is it? The rivers. That increase. How is it like a water capacity in that like the river there? Yes, the river to carry that like a lot of like a water capacity there. Okay, so at the time, overflowing, supplying that like a what is that? That damage of that like the river, yes, bank also there. So, that is that like the surrounding areas, when the damage of that like a bank side, when that like overflowing of that like a what is it? That the river side, surrounding of the clay villages, what is it? Causes the
Sever damages. Sever damages. And now, when the clerk is lot of water and carry the clerk, these rivers say, move very slowly, move very slowly. So, at the time, lot of water, what is that? Percolation into the soil. Lot of water, percolation into a soil. So, vegetation also helps to prevent the clerk of floods. And another, what is that? Yes, wait. Okay. Why is it like it? Because it is like it. Yes, plan, pray. And this one is like it. Yes, last line. What is the benefit of the clerk this one day? We control the clerk, yes, plants. What is it? Yes. What is it? The vegetation to help the to prevent the clerk plants in other ways. It reduces the erosion of soil by rainwater. First one, vegetation control floods. Control the floods, comma, to reduce soil erosion. What is that? Soil, yes, erosion. During the clay rainy season, how is that? The water has to cut the clay. Yes, soil day. Okay, so soil also affect the flow of the clay, along with water from one area to other areas. So under the clay, water day. Under day, yes, water. The soil also affect the morning day. Okay, when the clay, the river to carry the clay. Yeah, why is that? The water capacity there. Increase the clay water capacity in the middle of the clay. Yes, river clay. What is that? There is a soil erosion. Soil, all this of the clay soil erosion. And what is the use of the clay? Vegetation. When we grow the clay, plants are grasslands. To control the plants. And next one, to reduce the clay. What is that? Soil, yes, erosion. Soil, erosion. So here, there is a little or no vegetation. The rainwater plus the clay carry with the clay a lot of topsoil. This soil is deposited in the clay riverbed, which reduces the clay at the depth of the clay. What is it? Yes, river side. Okay, so when we get the clay to grow the clay, the vegetation uses control the floods in the clay, control the clay to reduce the clay soil erosion. No visitation day. What is the result day? What is the yes result day? The top soil. Okay, when to increase the like the water capacity in river day? What is that? This water sort of got the like top soil. What is that? Top soil. And what is that? Another defect day. Okay, to reduce the depth of the clay, yes, river also day. So how it is possible when the river day to carry the clay a lot of water and next one that like when they cut the clay the top soil, all the top soil filled with the clay, what is that? Bottom portion there. Bottom portion. So at the time the depth of the clay river day. How is the depth of the clay river day? Yes, there is a reducing. Okay, there is a yes, radio means because of the what is that? The river pebbles and next one that like was that the top soil. What is that? The top soil. So compulsory we grow the clay vegetation in our surrounding areas. In our surrounding areas, and also this resulted that like a reduction of capacity of the clay reservoir to carry the water. In case every day what is that? The water flowing heavily and to cut the clay, what is that? Lot of soil day. What is the result day? The river to carry the clay. What is that? To reduce the water capacity. To reduce the water capacity. When there is a the depth to increase the river to carry the clay lot of yes water day. Lot of water. Because what is that? There is a lot of space also there. When the clay the river bed space filled with the clay, all the clay is material. to reduce that like a water capacity in a river. So that is also the like one of the yes losses. So compulsory we grow the vegetation side. And if the surface of the like a land carried over the horizon like a thus with that like a even a little rain, the rivers are flooded and the overflow the banks causing damages. If the surface of the land is covered with that like vegetation, then soil erosion is greatly reduced. When it is possible, when we are greatly to reduce that like a soil erosion, or that like a, when we are to reduce that like a greatly, that cut that like a, the top soil, the top. Soil, or the clay, when we reduce the clay, some damage with the help of growing vegetation, with the help of plantation the plants, with the help of to grow the clay, grass. Okay, so at the time we are to save the clay, to reduce damages. Let us talks the causes of the clay, yes, Ganga. Earlier there were dense forests and the clay Himalaya, from where the Ganga and the clay are the tributaries. Originally, in that like a recent year, there has been a large scale felling of the clay trees and the clay. Hence, the forest covering the clay Himalayas has been reduced. The clay, what is that? Yes, considerably. Okay, some areas right, if we look at like the big way, yes, river also there. And like the river there, open place where it's becoming wind up there. Why there is some kilometer, the width of the like some kilometers there. The both side of the like, what is sometimes we find that what is it? Yes, forest also there. What is it? Yes, forest there. Okay, example that like, yes, the Ganga River. The Ganga River. When it like a flowing it like a Ganga River day. Now what is it? The forest. Okay. The dense forest of the like a Himalayas. Okay. What is it? Ganga and next one. The tributaries. What is it? Yeah, this is the like a, what is it? Yes, forest area. So in recent years, there has been a large scale filling of the like a tree. And hence the forest covering the like Himalayas has been reduced. Now what is it? This as a result, whenever there is a heavy rainfall, the rainwater rapidly flow down the slope of mountains and fill up the floodplain of the like a river. The water also brings it like a very large quantity of silt and deposited in the like a river bed. This result, the frequent floods which causes the like heavy damages to the like a life on what is it? Yes, properties. Okay, so we know very well about the like what is it? Yes, Ganga River. That is the like what is it? It's a big one thing. Okay, these rivers also to carry the like what is it? Lots of water there from the like yes, the mountain areas, from the like the snowy areas side. Okay, the top of the like a north areas side. So where there is a the glaciers, Gangotri, yes, glaciary. Okay, that like the water, what is that? Yes, flowing from the moon, the ice melting, the ice, yes, the glacier melting, the sources of the like yes, river side. So when the Ganga River, what is that? Flowing day, what is that? The water capacity to increase the like in Ganga River day, the force of the like the water to cut the like, what is that? Even what is the big plants also there. When to increase water capacity in a river day. Okay, so there is another, what is it? Completely, what is it? The river bed. It is not that like a free with that like a, what is that? Yes, debris say. What is that? Yes, debris say. The lot of water flowing the force of that like this water jet to cut jet. Now what is that? Yes, forest also jet. Forest and next one that like how is that? The bottom portion also filled with jet. What is that? Yes, filled with that like it will be. And next one plants that at the time we find that like what is that? Frequent floods surrounding. What is that? Where there is a flowing of river Ganga jet. Where there is a flowing of what is that? River? Yes, Ganga Jal. What is the result like? Yes, soil also erosion. The next one, yes, the forest also that. That means it by, what is the name? River Ganga. River? Yes, Ganga Jal. So, these are the Himalayas have been reduced like considerably. As a result, whenever there is a heavy rainfall, the rainwater rapidly flows down. What is that? Like it, suddenly then, flood of water, all that like it, the channel water, the small stream water, giant into that like a river Ganga. At the time, how is that like the water force to increase the volume of water, the increase that like the force of that like water also there. At the time to cut that like it is very easily, the water, the force to cut the soil again. What is that? Next one to cut that like what is that? Yes, forest areas. Along with that like that water, the big stones also that like a mural. What is that? Along with the water jet. But these are all. What is that? When that like it is, the river to cut that like a soil, forest areas. What is the result that? The rapidly flow down the slope of that like a mountain and fill up that like a floodplain of the river. The water also bring a very large quantity of silt deposited on the like where is a river bed. Okay, so when to increase the volume of river water jet. How is the position jet? Yes, the river to carry a lot of the like silt from high area to lowering areas. On the like a what is a large silt also. Yes, the what is that? The river deposited the like a lot of sand on the like a river bed. Okay, sand also that, pebbles also that, and what is the next one that what we are find the material on the like a yes river bed a silt. Next one stones. What is that? Next one that like a sand bed. So every year to continues like a same. Filled with that like a same amount of that like a yes this one the water also bring that like a very large quantity silt and deposited on that like a river bed. This river this result the frequent floods which causes that like a what is it heavy damages to that like a life and crops also there. Okay, if it is not that like a filled with that like a what is a river bed, what is by that like a what is it? If the sewer dams and there is a escalation mean that overflowing and surrounding areas are that like a damages. Where it is perhaps and next one yes livestock dead. What is it? Yes, livestock. So when there is a heavy rain at the time we find that like a heavy losses. Heavy yes losses are that like a yes heavy damages. Already we have discussed that like a key and dead. How is that like a these river areas and the river to carry the like full water tank. Here to increase the like water capacity. To increase it, what is it? This water capacity. And this water to carry that lot of material tank. All this tells that like importance of that like protecting our forest and increasing that like visited to cover over that like what is it? Yes, other areas. So how we are to reduce the like a floods by vegetation to grow the like a what is it? Forest areas. Forest
area cell. With the help of these two one, we reduce severe damages by the effect of S flat cell. By the effect of floods. Mainly North India we find that South India that like yes in our country also in our state also there. By that like river Godavari and this one river yes Krishna Nadu. Effect of these two rivers that we find that like yes floods also there. Especially Krishna Godavari. Okay and this one is East and West Godavari. Really the target of that like coastal areas, coastal area, sewer damage, sewer damage side. So how we have to like to reduce it like this flood side? Okay, how we have to reduce it like the sewer? Yes, damages, sewer. Now what is it? Damages by to grow that like what is it? Vegetation. And next one like yes to what is it? To increase that like range. Greenery or that like a grassland and to grow that like a forest. So there is a number of uses of that like a when we will do what is that? These activities that percolation of water also there. Okay, next one facing the challenges in cyclones and floods. Okay, tomorrow we are discussing this topic then.